Have you seen that throughout your career? You know, the guys who were kind of, a little bit babied, and things like that, and they didn't have to do the hard things and the things that they didn't want to do. Did you see them kind of drop off, and then the grafters, the guys who were putting in the extras and willing to do whatever it takes to get to the next level? Did you see them kind of rise above?
Massively. I've seen so many talented individuals that have just not made it because they didn't want to tackle, they didn't want to put their head in, they didn't want to, well, as they say, die for the cause. But it's so important. They were so talented, but they just didn't want it enough. I've seen players that were nowhere near the level of ability they had, but they went on to make an incredible career for themselves. There's a player who I played with, Jan Kermagan, absolutely incredible. His mindset was bulletproof. He didn't make it as a professional until he was 26 years old. He was grafting away, like just playing locally, that kind of thing. And he got his first break at 26. He signed for Leicester, and then we signed him when he was
Unbelievable.
about, I think he was about 30 when we signed him, 31. And he was an absolute machine. He was a striker, big, strong. Mentally, absolutely amazing, great lad, and that's just the willingness to want to succeed. A lot of people give up at 21, 22 because they think they're too old, but it's young.
Yes. Yes.
It's never too late for anyone. You see people playing for England, you likes of Ricky Lambert. I don't know if you remember Ricky Lambert. He was, I think he got his first cap when he was like 32, 33 years old. And it's never too late. I think it's really important that these individual players that have got so much talent, they back it up with that hard work as well.
Yes, yes.
As I always say, on a football field, it's so easy running one way to try and score a goal. It's when you're running backwards to help your teammates out, those are the ones that succeed.